Hi there, Tor Lacey here with a quick tutorial for exercise 8.6. This is working with different scales, and the first part of that question is, a river segment is shown on a topographic map as being 3.5 inches long. How long in miles is that segment if the map scale is 1 to 24,000, 1 to 62,500, and 1 to 100,000? Let's first consider what 1 to 24,000 actually means. So this means that 1 of any unit measured on the map is equivalent to 24,000 of that same unit in real life. So for example, if you measured 1 inch on the map, that would be equivalent to 24,000 inches in the real world if you were at that place. So here's our map on this side, real world on that side. In the problem, we're being asked to determine how long a 3.5 inch segment of river would be in miles for different scales. We'll start with the 1 to 24,000, where we know that 1 inch is equivalent to 24,000 inches on that map. I'm going to convert inches to miles. First by going from inches to feet, because that's something that we probably all know, that there is 12 inches in 1 foot. I do the math there, and that's going to give me 24,000 feet, excuse me, over 12. These inches cancel out over here. 12 into 24,000 is going to be 2,000 feet. And I'm going to convert again 2,000 feet into miles. There are 5,280 feet per mile. That gives me 2,000 miles over 5280. Feet canceling out. I divide that out. That's going to be approximately 3.8 miles. So we then have 1 inch is equivalent to 0.38 miles on a 1 to 24,000 scale map. But in our problem, we have a river segment of 3.5 inches. So I'm going to multiply 0.38 times 3.5. And that comes out to approximately 1.3 miles. So to answer the first part there for part A, a river segment of 3.5 inches long as measured on the map would be equivalent to 1.3 miles in real life. Let's repeat for 1 to 62,500. So this would mean that 1 inch would be 62,500 inches in the real world for a map of that scale. I'm going to convert my 62,500 inches back into miles. I'm going to go through the same steps using relationships that I know between the different units. There are 12 inches in 1 foot. The inches would cancel out, and we get 62,500 feet. Feet over 12. I divide that out. That comes out to 5,208 and change. That's in feet. Convert this into miles. 5,280 feet in 1 mile. Feet cancel out, and you'll see my final answer actually comes out to like 0.99 miles. So this relationship is so close that maps of the scale 1 to 62,500, we just typically round it off and say that 1 inch is equal to 1 mile on a map like that. But again, we have a river segment that is 0.35 inches. So we are going to multiply that times 3.5, and that's going to equal about 3.5 miles. So you'll have four more calculations to do, one more for part A, and then three for part B. I'm going to ask you to do this as a file upload, so you are going to show your work just in the same way that I've done here, and then circle your final answers so I can clearly see it. And that is how you'll get graded for this assignment. Okay, thanks for listening. I hope this was helpful for you.